hanging out and gnawing on my hair still. It's been a few minutes since this little guy has been doing that. I need a haircut, so it's all good. I'm with Don Walker here from the Minnesota Zoo. Thanks for joining us this morning.
Hi, thank you. Good morning.
These two are so cute, and you're saying these are twins?
Yes, these are twin goat kids. Baby goats are called kids. Mm-hmm. And these guys were just born just about 3 days ago.
And they're this big already. I mean, that's 3 days old?
Right. When goat kids are born, they're maybe 3 to 4 pounds. So yeah. These guys were right on track with that.
So this is just one of the many, you know, types of animals you can see for farm babies here at the zoo?
Right. So we've got goat kids. We're patiently waiting for lambs any day now. We have a couple of pregnant females. And then we have calves. We have baby bunnies. We have chicks, ducklings. And then we also have a litter of piglets. We had 11 piglets born about 6 days ago.
Oh, my. That's busy for you guys.
Yeah. Yep.
But a great time for the families to come, especially springtime.
Yeah. You know, springtime at the farm brings back so many wonderful memories for a lot of Minnesota people, mm-hmm. especially, you know, maybe kids that didn't grow up on a farm, but their grandparents grew up on a farm. And it's really a good way for them to connect back with agriculture and just enjoy all this cuteness.
Right. It's like, do we need to say anything more? They're just so cute.
Right.
Is there a runaway favorite animal that the kids love?
Ooh, the goat kids.
The goat kids, yeah.
And we have volunteers in here on the weekends that are like we are. They're picking up the goat kids so our visitors can get up close and personal to them. Mm-hmm. And this is always a favorite place. Young and old love to come and just see all the fresh new life and just how sweet they are.
Yeah. All right. So for those of you watching, we have the info on your screen. Farm Babies at the Minnesota Zoo runs through the end of April. Got plenty more weekends left to come on out for this.
Yep.
So, yeah. Thanks so much, Don. We're going to check back in with you guys next hour.